That's a good trade because I out sustain her. I'm just afraid of the Xin Zhao, man. The Syndra's inting, man. You ever let a Katarina freeze on you, bro? I see the Xin Zhao top, so I can play aggro. What is this guy doing, by the way? I actually played like so much better than him. It's unreal. Like, I actually outplayed him so hard. Then again, he outplayed himself by just wasting E that one time. Huh? Oh my god. Yo, oh, what are they doing? Me too. Thanks for a Roman. Yes. Yeah, I'm going AP this game. Shut up, Tails. This guy FF? You just open the game or is he AFK? She can't walk up because I'm fed. You see this? This is what you do. Don't just auto push your wave in, man. I re-added the ignite, bro. I got you. I could have just queued actually instead of igniting, but I wanted to look cool. Alright, we've killed mid 3 times, guys. Good job. Now I base. We're going Nash's Rush, grab the recurve here. 4-0, just to still probably lose against Zinn and Kled. I mean, you're not wrong. Bro. Yeah, it's so weird, the line of vision that it like doesn't give us. Okay, now I'm gonna hard shove this in, and we just keep on looking for like plays in her tower. One more wave. All right, it's time. We have our Gnasher's Tooth, another Amp Tome. Now we just one-shot the Syndra. At least we should be able to. We jump on her. She can't really fight me back. I have bone plating and everything. Ah. Shit. That was really close. Like really, really close. Like super close. Well. Oh! Guys, I think there's like four mid right now. What's going on? I don't want to take the kill. I mean, this guy's like inting. I just want to give it to my Vayne. Give her some gold. Make him feel like he's useful. An enemy has been slain. Oh! That's okay, I inted a little bit. An enemy has been slain. And by a little bit, I mean a lot, because I got hit by the Braumar. And I missed my dagger. Bro, you just got a facial option, because I think that you are quite ugly. Nice. You do nothing with your life. You play this game all day, every day. You make no money, you have no friends, no girlfriend. This game ruins your social life, whereas I am a rich, famous online personality. What about you, Ludi568? Oh, and then he just typed the N-word. Good thing, Automod got that one. I owned him so hard, he typed the N-word. Owned him that hard, man. You gotta bring out the racism. My Graves also just flash ult for nothing. Can we like kill this Syndra now? She's kind of just AFK farming on sides. My champ has 380 movement speed though, so it's like I can't move around the map. Well, I think we just win this game. Once I have my Riftmaker, it should be GG. I'm just gonna pick this up. And then third item is gonna be a Zhonya's. Isn't even that ugly. Okay, why do you have to say that, man? Oh, we hard win this. Oh, I'm too slow actually. Oh. I need to be locked up in a fucking cage, bro. Do I even go Zhonya's next? What if I just go like 4 mil or something, dude? They're full AD. Eh. I think Zhonya's is probably better. Yo, I love this. Love this. I like this song. I like it. Zoomies. Zoomies. Oh shit. You're that good at Blitzcrank, bro? I mean, dude, just let the fucking ult hit you, man, please, like, my shutdown. Now we lose Nash. Never mind. Please, like, check it. They're on it, by the way. Okay. I mean, Kled's just here, like, I can't play. I have 11 kills and I'm scared, bro. I'm scared of the fucking 3-2 Kled. I'm perfect. You guys saw that? 1v3, all in. Ow. Holy shit. She can do that much damage in that amount of time? That's on me! Oh fuck, dude. He was glitching on the wall. I got so confused. We're gonna build MR now, I'm sure of it. Nice. Like whatever, bro. Give me more. Britney Spears. Nice. Plus 19. Played so many games today, my client's breaking. 28k damage. 25 minutes. That was a good one. Even though I threw my lead to MF, and that's why she became a problem, she got like an 800 bounty. But, good game overall.